Hi guys, welcome to I Am Supernatural Mom. My name is Henrietta Newman, and today is day 14 of the Daniel Fast, where I'm doing daily challenges around the house or anything that I've been procrastinating on. So I make this jar for 21 days. And so on a daily, I pull something out of the jar and I do it, and I do it no matter what. And so today, my daughter already pulled it out. I got it right here. So she told me already, I have to donate old things but clean my whole house. So that's my goal today. So I'm donating old things today. Any of my old things that my daughter grew out of, both of my girls grew out of, I'm giving it to Goodwill or whoever who needs it. I have family members that might need some of the shoes that my little girl had, and I'm getting it out the house. The declutter got to go because I don't want it no more. I also want to say please subscribe to my channel. I upload every single day. I am a stay-at-home wife and mom, trucker's wife. I have two little girls and I upload every single day. So please join and get motivated, inspiration, and all those good things.
So I went in the garage and I went through all my little girl, my 10-year-old dresses. I used to just keep her in dresses like crazy. It was so girly for her. And she have some old uniforms in there that she do not have to wear. She does not fit. And I decided that I was going to keep whatever she can fit for the 2-year-old. Because I saved these clothes because I wanted to have the hope and the faith that I would have another girl. And I did. And so I'm keeping some and I'm just going to give the rest away. It's definitely dusty in there. And the second thing I did was go in the kitchen with my little girl. And we decided what we was going to keep and what we was going to give away. And the rules are, if it can fit in the box, she can keep it. If not, give it away. I had some bags already prepared that I was ready to give away. I have about 5 or 6 bags of clothes, shoes, baby stuff, books, old clothes, baby clothes. I'm just so excited about just clearing this whole house so somebody else can use it that is in need. But it has to be worthy to be able to give. I'm not gonna just give them anything. Thanks for watching.